I think females cheat better, to be honest. Niggas, they should be messy, and then like the hoes they be cheating with. See, what it is they be trying to fuck everybody the same way, and you can't fuck everybody the same way. So when they call themselves cheating, they be trying to get these hoes all the dick because they don't want these hoes to talk about them. So then they get messy, and then they put their business on broadcast. A female cheat, she be trying to take that stuff to her grave, and a nigga gonna take it to the grave too, because he know if he say something, he gonna get cut the fuck off.
Men just do. They just be doing shit just to do it. Women, like, if we cheat, like, it's more than likely a reason behind why we did it. And then on top of that, you probably ain't even gonna find out. Like, dudes, they'll do it, and they'll do it with, like, a rat that just run around. Like, she just wanna have the right to say that she did it.